Are filing some breaking news.
Charges just came down in the last hour, giving us new details about the stabbing of Derek Chauvin. According to court documents, 52-year-old inmate John Tursak stabbed Chauvin with an improvised knife and told the responding staff that he would have killed Chauvin if they hadn't come so quickly. However, Tursak later denied wanting to kill Chauvin, but told FBI agents he had been thinking about assaulting Chauvin for about a month because he is a, quote, high-profile inmate. The documents show he also said he stabbed Chauvin on Black Friday to symbolize the Black Lives Matter movement. Chauvin was rushed to the hospital and at last check was in stable condition. Tursak faces attempted murder and several assault charges. You can stay with Care 11 on air and online as we get more on this breaking story.